Well. I was kind of like eyeballing Destiny in a previous time zone, wondering why the fuck is he showing me his right arm with some Scorpio looking image on it. And then I'm like, holy fuck, better check this one out. And there it is. Her name is Nia, maybe? Nia? N-I-A? Sioux? Frazier? That's her? Oh, okay. Who authorized her to use Sioux? S-I-O-U-X. Who authorized that as her part of her name? Now that explains the thing with the Twin Towers right there. Okay? If it ain't bad enough, all the killing that went on back in all them days, and all the abuse carried through current day, gobbling up large sections of land, and you just can't help yourselves, and you had to assign the name of a large group of people to your daughter. And now she's carrying herself forth as Nia, N-I-A, Nia Sioux. You better go look at your Gemini sign. Looks like two eyes with some rounded cuts on each side. There's your Twin Towers there, folks. Hey. I'll post a link. I'll find her link and post it for you. That's a naughty, naughty no-no. Naughty, naughty no-no. What's her blood type? She black. Caucasian black. Which means she lives in a place where only black people reside. What? I don't give a shit about her hereditary shit. Enough is enough. Alright? Orders are orders from the first. She needs to remove in her entirety or be positioned to be sued.